Hanging on your rope got me 10 feet off the ground. And I'm hearing what you say, but I just can't make a sound. You tell me that you need me, then you go and cut me down. But wait, you tell me that you're sorry, didn't think I'd turn around and say, yeah, yeah, that it's too late to apologize. It's too late, yeah, yeah. I said it's too late to apologize. Take a fall, take a shot for you. Yeah, and I need you like a heart needs a beat, but it's nothing new. Oh, oh, oh. I love you with a fire, but it's turned into blue. And you say, sorry like an angel, ever made me think it was you. But I'm a too late to apologize. It's too late. Said it's too late to apologize. It's too late. I'll take another chance, take a fall, take a shot for you. Me 10 feet off the ground.
That was amazing. Great to see you again. Great to see you too, sir.
Thank you, my bet.
That was pretty cool, and the audience really got behind you. Did you feel that?
Yeah, it was wicked. Yeah? I'm buzzing.
Good stuff. Jamelia, at one point I saw you sit forward and do a big clap. You were like, yeah.
One of the things I love is being surprised by a performance. And Craig, you just blew me away. I loved it.
Prezi?
I'll be straight up and honest. When you sang alone, you were really, really good. Both of you were really, really good. When you sang together, it didn't work. You're both used to being lead vocalists. So when you start harmonizing, your head goes in all different places. But when you sang separately, you were both absolutely brilliant. So that's the difference. I mean, that's how I see it now. What's well done?
Dolores.
That's such a pretty song. I totally love that song. I actually think you both did a really, really good job on it, but I thought your vocal was superior tonight.
Good for you, Craig. Cian, was that a dirty look that you just fired at Dolores there?
No. I, to be honest with you guys, you both upped your game massively tonight. It was really great to see. Chris, I know it was out of your comfort zone, and I love the way you changed it up to suit you and to put your own twist on it, and you did a great job of it. You know, and Craig, like, your enthusiasm for music and the way you perform, for me, it's electrifying. And regardless of this being a battle, you two guys have worked very, very well together, and I commend both of you for that, because I haven't seen it, you know? I mean, this is my third year doing the show, and I've never seen two guys work so well together. So well done on that. Matt?
I honestly can't add much more to what Cian's saying, and I couldn't agree with him more. One thing I will say is how proud I am of you guys. You both stepped it up so much. You both nailed it, and this is going to make it so hard.
And I'm afraid I'm not going to make it any easier, because, Cian, I do need your decision now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, look, guys, I mean, you know, it's a difficult decision either way. Both of you understand that. Both of you understand the name of the game. And we're going to go where we feel is right. And for that, we're going to take Craig to the live show.
We have a winner. Craig, my man, is going through to live shows. They're just so cute.